Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Burgundy. What the hell? Oh yeah, new reform in our campaign, where we are currently at war with France. So, strengthen noble privileges. National manpower modifier plus 15%, I like that. National tax. Like money we have, more men, definitely quite useful at this moment. Okay, let's teach Torrey. Ships, fire roof, hiding again. Oh, Orla. What provinces do you consider as your? Okay. Yeah, I have to take care of. Oh! Yeah, I don't care about you. We are not friends. Let's teach Berry. Then I'm gonna send an army here to Bourbonnais. We can siege both of them. Okay, I'm gonna send this army to Bourbonnais. I'm gonna split this army into two groups. You guys will siege for now. Oh no. Oh no! French army's gone. Priest, 45% chance that it will fall. Hopefully, it will fall soon. Provence is being excommunicated again. Yeah, Provence is being excommunicated really often. Okay, armies, let's get an army to Bourbonnais. There is French army. Oh, the French army is actually in Spain now. Great. Oh no, you should be here. You, without leader, should be sieging this. Oh, France has low war enthusiasm. Out of curiosity. Let's clear this offer. Can we take Burgundian Emperor? No. Demand exceed war score. As I said, I don't really care about Orla. They are not my problem. But then, weaker France, you don't know, I will stay. Hopefully, I'm hoping that they will give me stuff. Sally is base tax 4. That's definitely doable. Yeah. Oh, and we still have this local development cost. Doable? No. Base production 7. Okay, I'm gonna do a proposal of clergy. Let's do it now. And with that, I'm gonna cancel. No, I'm gonna change this to local trade power. And Calais or Picardy, you will get local trade power too. There's French army here again. Merit attack 5, I'm taking that. Unfortunately we can have better units, but right now I don't think it's a good idea to actually switch them. You know, no, screw it, I'm gonna switch them. Let's get Kalahai inventory. Let's risk it. But definitely we have to keep an eye on French army. Siege of Bourbonnais is over, finally. Let's get our army to Coax. Jeff Cayenne, great. Let's go to Paris, you guys go to Caen. Or whatever that's how the, or whatever the name is pronounced. Great. I'm gonna transfer some occupations. Like we are not taking these provinces. If Orleans want to take them, I'm okay with that. Like I'm not gonna give them that many provinces. That's gonna be just Alencon, Maine, and Touraine. I don't, no, Alencon, no. I don't want the gang, them gaining Alencon. I want Alencon to be there, so France will be weaker. Anjou, you guys will siege it. You guys, let's get you to Labor. Your big army. You want some naval battle? Oh, it would be better if you would have admiral. Let's kill this army. Oh, yeah, I think three ships. They have two heavies. We'll see. Oh, this is where it's already being sieged. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna send an army to Lyonnais. Product trade in. Screw Bordeaux, let's get to English Channel. There's enemy army, let's kill it. Oh, there's enemy army. Also, if you will take Basse-Pointe, then French Navy will be destroyed. Nice vibe stack. So that's 63% war score. Oh, frack! We are winning back, but because France is destroying Castile. On the other hand, if French AI will be stupid and will make peace with Castile, they will lose a lot of war score and I think Orlan could make peace. Let's get an army here to Red Helloy. We will kill this army, then I'm gonna send an army to do like here so we can actually help Castile when French army will actually march here to the board. Seventy 3% war score. Like right now, I want France to make peace with Castile. Oh, they still control Toulon. Yeah, I think. Can we go there? No. In that case, let's get you to Quercy. That's 5 ducats we can loot. Oh, you don't know. Get to Perigold. That's 8 ducats. Yeah, French army's here. Let's just keep an eye on them. Oh, frack. Let's get... Yeah, we will not get there in time. Can we go to Bordeaux? Yeah, we can go to Bordeaux. So yeah, let's wait in Bordeaux. Anio is in our hands, great guys, Marshal Bordeaux. How many men we are currently missing? 3,000. Geneva declared war on Savoy, what the fuck's happening there? They were a puppet, how the hell did it happen that they are now independent? Okay. It seems there's gonna be battle. We gonna be defenders. Oh, we are losing! Yeah, we are losing. Okay, AI, make peace. How many men we are currently missing? Well, finally peace. Why do we have Berry? So, following terms. France will grant independence to Orléans, obviously. France will cede Chartres and Touraine to Orléans. France will cede Troyes and Berry to Burgundy. That's Berry here and Troyes here. I was hoping for these. Armagnac will cede La Marche to Orléans. Yeah, okay, we've gained territory. Castile didn't gain anything. Nice. So we have new provinces. Oh, and 58 already. Let's start integrating Nevers. You can return from France. We will definitely court our new provinces that we've gained. Troops, you definitely. Oh, I'm gonna take horses. I want you to consolidate, and I'm gonna take 700 of you, and you will be disbanded. I don't really care about you. So we currently are missing 8,000 men. You guys, you can drill. We will definitely mobile our forts again. This should save us some money. Oh, we will definitely kick this guy out. We are currently losing 3 more. Oh, frack, can we change this? No. We have to wait until, well, for a long time. Okay, how much money are you getting? 3? Okay, so we can afford one guy. Definitely not military, because we are 8 years, so let's get admin. National strength, not needed. Oh, more prestige. You know what, let's get prestige. We have 7 out of 5. Yeah, we need to cancel this alliance with Orla. As I said, we fused them. France is being destroyed. I'm not taking, yeah, no royal marriage with you. Switzerland. Yeah. I think I'm gonna cancel this alliance with Switzerland too. Like, it's nice, but it costs us diplo points that we do not have. And let's be honest, anyone who declared war on us? We have Austria on our side. I wanted Switzerland only for Savoy, or against Savoy, but if we will declare war on Savoy now, Austria will defend them and I'm gonna lose alliance that I really want. More power to nobility, national tax modifier, no. Our bourgeoisies. Yeah, I'm gonna delegate more power to provinces. Hopefully this guy will not die. Doesn't matter, Charles the Burgundy is even worse, or it's not worse, like he's not great. He's as bad as his father. I could just inherit him. Like 030. Yeah, I'm gonna disinherit him. I don't care about that stupid kid. A noble from House von Habsburg succeed to the throne. What do you want? Stability is at least 3. I don't think that's gonna be happening. Manpower at least 50%. I don't think that's gonna be happening either. Base production in French Comté 6. Okay, doable. There's depot points that we do not have, so. But we can spend. I'm doing this. Let's do it now. It's 6. We've finished. Finished that. You gain money, some loyalty. We have loans. Can we repay them? We can repay one loan. Admin points or prestige? We are losing prestige. Troyes and Berries, it's so nice. And when we will get Nevers, or when we will annex Nevers, we will gain these two provinces and their manpower or their units. Milan, you want my taxes? What's happening here? Okay, you need to embargo my arrivals. Last thing I want is for you to be disloyal. What missions do we have? King of Franks. Owns Corf province. We need to Corf Paris. 18 provinces, currently 13, owned by you or your non-tributary subjects in French region. Have army equal or larger than France. Have more owned and non-tributary subjects development than France. Okay, so we need to control all provinces in French territory. Currently 13. owned by you or your non-tributary subjects. So we don't need to control all of them, it seems. We need to control just 18 out of 14. We need to control 18. We currently control 14. Seriously, 14? By you or your non-tributary subjects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, this doesn't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Why is this 13? Oh, and it doesn't even show these. Do we control control? No. Who knows? Well, we need to control more. We need to take more territory from France. That's definitely what we need to do. Nevertheless, when are you going to be annexed? August 62, so 4 more years. England declare war on this one. Yeah, England is destroying those Irish nobles. And we are losing 5,000 men. Yeah, Savoy is winning their war, unsurprisingly. Yeah, I'm not gonna... Oh, Switzerland, you are at war with whom? We are with Milan, Frankfurt, Mantua, and Papal State. Okay. Soon we should be able to do some button clicking. Pope has 51% chance. Are we here? No, we are here. 5.4%. We can do some button clicking. National modifier. Your prestige. Your legitimacy. Stability, not at this moment. Mercenarism, diplomatic reputation. We will annex never sooner. Yeah, I'm gonna send Papal Legate. We will annex never sooner. Okay, 61 compared to 62, I think. Hopefully we will have enough diplo points. .62 ducats. How much expensive is this guy? 0.83. Yeah, we would be losing money. Champagne, Erola, can be states. Yeah, I'm not doing that yet. Orla, yeah, we have Perry, Troy. Yeah, we will have two provinces. You know, Troy can be state. Red Herer, how much development do you have? 14? Oh yeah, you are state. Champagne, you will be state. Oh no, it costs money? No, yeah, let's do that. We will core Troyes. Prussian Confederation seeks Polish support. Profiteering in Salins. Don't really care about Nevers' opinion of me anymore. Since we are currently annexing them and they will be annexed. It happened! Savoy will leave. Oh, frick, Savoy is bigger. Savoy actually is taking Genoa. Oh no! So Shadow Kingdom fired, but still didn't happen. Yeah, it's happening now. And it's about to happen. Only 28 puppets want to do this. What can we do? Stability 3, no. Tier is subject of Brittany. I would definitely like that. I don't know where it, yeah, but it's in HRE, so no. Côte d'Azur again, 40%, let's try it. It's 20? Oh yeah, because we sent our ships to English Channel. Okay, you will project rate in Bordeaux. Let's see next month. It's 20. How that will change. 26. The largest power, trade power share in the note, Brittany makes privateers 52.4 reference. We're actually losing, we are actually using 10 sailors and we are recover 5. And we are losing money. Yeah, because we are not doing the trade in English Channel anymore. 27. How much money are we losing? 0.85. Give me some air. Free finger area cost minus 5%. Oh, and we should be gaining another personality soon. Oh, hero chemistry plus one. He's righteous because he's righteous. Tuber kind. Advisor will be cheaper or army points. Let's get army points. It will get us closer towards administrative technology. Level 5. Institution, still nothing. Imperial reform in Holy Roman Empire. Oh, another Imperial reform. They called for Rex reform. Now they have instituted Oath. Yes. Yes. Switzerland, is it me or you are smaller? Independence guaranteed by brigands. Oh, you are, no, you are guaranteeing independence. So, you are Aragorn? Aragorn and Luca. Aragorn could be a problem if they would get metal access for France. If I'm gonna declare war on you. Aragorn is not helping you, I'm doing this. Switzerland, we are, I know we have, oh, we cannot. Freaking idiots. Okay, let's improve relations with them. Yeah, okay, I understand why they don't like me. We broke that alliance, but right now this would be a great opportunity to declare war on Savoy and gain some territory. Can we do it on our own? Oh, we obviously can, but oh, you know what's good? Let's wait after we will annex Nevers. Oh, you guys, stop that drill. Done with integrated Nevers. We cannot get you anywhere. You are at war. If you will declare war on you, fucking Aragorn would now defend you. Yeah, so we need Switzerland now. Lorraine. Oh, we are great power, awesome. Now we can do stuff. And we fulfilled another mission. Yeah, we've integrated Nevers. We are getting permanent claim on Romandy, Siberi, and Brescia. Great. Oh, nice. Reclaim Transjurania. Oh, okay. So we will need to backstab Switzerland again. But again, they are part of HRE, so that could be a problem. Especially since Emperor is our friend. King of Arles, invade Lombardy. Burgundian Conquest, join Empire. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be happening. Resolve the Burgundian succession crisis. Oh, you know what? If he could join Empire, I would definitely probably do that. Obviously, it will depend what's gonna happen. Oh, what we need to do, Crown of Rothrai too. Yeah, so we will need to join Empire. Most likely. Oh, lead Empire, yeah. So I definitely want to join Empire. Would make our life easier considering that we need to conquer some territories in the Empire. And become Emperor. Now, Switzerland, you now like me, so let's get this alliance again. Switzerland, you have 8 troops. 6 troops. Okay, let's declare war on... let's declare war on Savoy. Let's be honest, Aragon is far. We should be able to do something with Savoy until Aragon will get here. Switzerland, yeah, I'm gonna give you territory. Austria is not joining me because no favors. Unfortunately, Aragon is defending them now. Yeah, we are taking Brescia. Now, you return from Switzerland, definitely no need for you to be there. Let's get our army to Simbury. Let's build spine at home. Or we probably cannot do anything here, yeah, I know. Let's get military access through... Go to Luxembourg. You're gonna be king will be leading this army. Oh, there is enemy army. Let's kill it. Great. Let's siege this province. I'm gonna split army into, well, a few groups. How many people do we need here in Geneva? 3. Okay, I'm gonna take 2 more. Few away. You guys go siege. No. Vado is Swiss. Okay. You know, Switzerland, if you... Why the fuck are you here? Do your own stuff. You can siege it. Not my problem. Okay, let's get an army to Brescia too. Brescia will be under our control now. Now! We don't need to wait for the siege to be over. We have military access through France. And through Savoy. Okay. Let's siege Nisa. Or maybe... Let's go to Aragon. Did we raise war taxes? I'm hoping yes. Oh, damn it! I didn't see that army. They just snuck on me. Again, general with 500 tradition. Let's see what we're gonna get. Lose money that we do not have. Army points. Let's get legitimacy. You guys... Retreat to Vado. Unfortunately, our friends are now have a little bit higher military desire. And will not do anything. Okay, I'm gonna kick you out, I don't need you anymore. You're too expensive. I'm gonna kick you out. No, we cannot need this prestige. You know, no, you're gonna stay. How many men are we missing? 4,400. Puppets, I'm gonna give you new orders. No, there are something we can do. We can support loyalists. Reduce liberty desire by 20% at cost of 10% of their monthly income. So we will be losing 0.6 ducats. 0.5. So 0.18 ducats we will be losing. Yeah, let's do that. And 1% chance, 0% chance for this 4-4. Use military points or... let's use military points right now while our morale, our prestige kinda sucks. And the morale of armies is lower by 5%. Oh, damn it. Reinforcements are coming, good. More people are coming, oh, frack. We are kinda losing. Yeah, we are fighting in mountains, so... Damn it, we've lost. Ah, damn. Okay, but right now it's time to end this episode, so if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.